after the death of Akbar, their salary was, they got fixed salary plus Jagir as Inam. Kanungo was a Muslim by nature, by religion, and he knows all the local informations of that particular land. Kanungo was either a Kayasth or Khatri by Khatri of northern India, and in Bengal most of the Kanungo was Khatriya, Kayasth. And now we are talking about Chaudhary. Chaudhary was basically a zamindar, right? He actually, the post of zamindar was originated in 14th century. So it was quite a very old post, not a new one. And he was unaffected by the transfer of the jagirdar. And his main duty was, of course, the collection of revenue. And he only rebuked by the imperial sultanate. And he distributed agricultural loan called Takkavi. It's very important duty, and which helps to formulate Jamadami. His signature on Jamadami was, his signature was very valuable, right? His signature on Jamadami was very important. Without his signature, the Jamadami was not valid. It was not valid. So his remuneration. What is his remuneration? Satish Chandra wrote in his Medieval India that land given to him by emperor, the government wanted to utilize the knowledge of zamindars about the land and its productivity to maximize their land revenue collections. And their salary was 5% of the total revenue collection. According to Abul Fazl, the locally based zamindar could muster a colossal 4.5 million retainers, mostly infantrymen. So a vicious circle of coercion helping to maintain a machinery of coercion. Right? Now we are talking about the imperial staff. Those staff only recruited by the center. First we have to talk about Diwani Suba. Diwani Suba was the headman, was the official headman. And if he report adverse, wrote something adverse about Jagirdar, it might have some problem. But they can't remove any Jagirdars. Next, we are talking about Fauzdar. Fauzdar was not working under Diwani Suba, but he was the military headman. So he had to listen by the order of Diwani Suba. And number three, Waqia Nawis. Who was Waqia Nawis? Waqia Nawis means the news reporter. Mostly they were very corrupt, but there was some honest Waqia Nawis also. If they wrote something adverse against Jagirdar, they had facing some problems. In 27 years of Akbar's reign, Akbar created a post called Amin, A-M-I-N.